my favorite viewers, I'm only doing this for you. Come on out! Hands up! Phew! Give a thumbs up if you are as worried as me. What have you done with this house? Sue just finished it yesterday! Get back to your cage! Go home! Home! I hear it. Where did the hamsters go? Phew! It was just a dream.
Sam?
The Wicked Witch took the hamsters! I thought I was dreaming, but it wasn't a dream! It's true!
Really?
Don't go! There's a witch! She lured them in!
Oh, Sam! They escaped from the cage to eat the gingerbread house!
Who escaped? I almost died myself, too! You don't believe me!
Sure I do, Sam, but the hamsters are fine.
How do you know?
I saw them in the other room. They nibbled the house and ran away.
Ah, was it yummy?
Of course, this house is made of gingerbread dough.
And there's no witch.
No, Sam, it's not a fairy tale. Although the gingerbread house did come from a fairy tale.
My precious. Sue, can I live here?
Aren't you afraid of the witch?
But you said...
Just kidding, Sam. Let me tell you about the fairy tale with the gingerbread house. We'll make something amazing for the hamsters so they don't run away anymore.
Yay! Guys, subscribe to the channel and share with your friends. Today we'll show you something really cool.
Hey guys! Today we'll be making a gingerbread house from cardboard for our hamsters. And of course, we'll start with the floor and the walls. This wall will be solid. And I made holes here for our hamsters so they can easily go in and out.
Oh, wait! Make different shapes! Around here, a square here, and a star here. And then we'll paint it really pretty.
Oh, Sammy, you got a little carried away. We're making it for the hamsters. The holes must be big enough and also smooth enough so they don't hurt themselves.
So, let's make an attic.
Sure thing. Right away. Could you bring me the book, The Gingerbread House, from the shelf?
What? To read? Not to paint?
We'll be getting inspired, Sam.
Okay,
and our base is ready. What did Sam say about the attic? I already have the part. Let's glue the attic here. And now the roof. It's made of these two parts. It's important to make sure they're the right size.
What's so inspiring about books anyway?
Open it up.
Nah. That's her! She took the hamsters!
Sam! The hamsters are okay! Remember?
Oh, yeah. Right. Wow, so pretty. And probably very tasty. Sue, how do I get there?
It's a fairy tale, Sam. The storytellers were the Brothers Grimm. They liked visiting their friends, sitting by the fire.
Oh, we'd be friends. By the way, Sue, let's make a fireplace for our hamsters!
Oh, let's! It'll be so cozy in here. So, our fireplace is made of two parts. This hole has to be big enough for a hamster. I need to fold this part this way. And hold it like this. And we'll use these edges to glue the fireplace to the inside of the house. And I'll cover it with one more little part, like this. Great! Now the chimney. The hamsters will be able to use it to climb up and down, so it should be pretty wide.
So, what's up with that fairy tale?
Well, the Brothers Grimm wrote the story about the gingerbread house in 1812.
Wow, long ago! Were there still dinosaurs back then? And slimes?
Sam, it's like you forgot everything about dinosaurs and slimes at once!
No, I was just testing you.
Well, the brothers wrote a whole book of fairy tales. And after it got published, the gingerbread house became very popular.
I love this story!
But that fairy tale is kind of scary. It actually was very close to your dream. There was a witch that lured two little kids, a brother and sister, into her beautiful gingerbread house. And she wanted to eat them!
Oh,
Oh, but it ends well. The witch was defeated.
What are these stripes in the chimney?
It's a ladder for our hamsters so they can easily climb inside the chimney. Let's put the chimney parts together and glue it in place. Just like this. Carefully, make sure the windows fit. The house is coming out pretty great.
You know what's missing? The house decor.
Awesome, Sammy! And I prepared these details for the decorations. First, let's attach the legs. It'll be better if I flip the house like this.
Oh, careful, please!
No worries, Sammy, I won't break it. Here, I made these legs out of paper towel rolls. This cardboard is pretty sturdy. Now let's glue the rest of the ornaments. Sweet little candies and icing.
It's good that it's cardboard.
Why, Sammy?
The hamsters won't eat it, and all the cookies will be mine!
And you won't even share with our hamster friends?
Well, okay, okay. They're friends, after all. And I'll give some to you.
You have a giant sweet tooth.
Hey, Sue! The decorations are on point! But don't you think something's still missing?
Oh, doors, of course!
And ladders, Susie! How would the hamsters get in the house and get down from the attic? Don't you worry, though. I have it under control.
Oh, I'm so lucky to have a slime friend who has everything under control. Right, guys? He's right, though. That's a house without any doors, huh? Okay. Look, guys. I attached some thread to the door, and now I can glue it to the house! Done!
I'm done too!
Wow, Sammy! These are good ladders! Guys, quick! Give a thumbs up if you like Sam's ladder!
My dear friends, what do you think about our beautiful house? Leave a comment below!
And subscribe to the channel! We'd love to be friends with you! Yes, Sammy, you did a great job! I'll also add this cozy sofa to make the hamsters even more comfy. All done! Now let's see if the hamsters come back. Let's wait for it!
Will they come or not?
Oh, they won't come! Sam, is the house not good enough? Or maybe they got lost or taken?
I know what to do, Sue! I saw it in that book. That's how Hansel and Gretel found their way home!
Brilliant idea, Sammy! Please let it work, please!
Yay! Here they come!
Come on, girls! You have a whole new house to explore!
Hey, Sue! I think they like the windows!
Aww! You can't fit in there, little guy.
Up, up, up!
Be careful up there!
Oh, look! They're climbing!
Oh, yay! Be careful! Wow, what skill!
Da-da-da!
And down! Wow! Hey, the door's working!
Aw, they really like it here. Open your presents!
Uh-oh, what are you doing up there? Oh!
Whoa!
Uh-oh, be careful!
I think they really like those chairs!
Don't slide down again! Aw, would you look at them? They're so cute! I think they're happy.
I think they like their new home. Guys, give a thumbs up if you like this video and share it with your friends. Bye-bye!
Alright, a pencil, a cutter, a ruler. Hello, guys. Today we're going to make a new house for our hamster, Ginger. I'm just waiting for Sam with the cardboard. Sammy!
Susie, I have some bad news. We've run out of cardboard.
Oh, well then.
All is lost! Ginger won't get a new house! He'll be so, so sad!
No worries, Sammy. We'll draw a house with a pen.
I've drawn hamster houses 100 times, but hamsters can't live in them.
In our house, Ginger will even be able to spend time in the nature.
If you really can draw such a house, I'll clean up for a whole week.
Deal.
Woo! Why does Susie need a ball? She was just going to draw. Seems suspicious.
Oh, thank you, Sammy. Here's the pen I'm going to use to draw the house. Do you recognize it?
Why should I?
Sammy, and you call yourself a modern slime? This is a 3D pen. You can use it to draw with plastic. Future technologies at home.
Oh, a 3D pen? Why didn't you tell me we've got one?
You never asked.
You have to show me such things even if I don't ask.
But then the surprise will be ruined.
You're right. Oh, wait!
What's up?
It's a hamster house!
Yeah?
Made of plastic?
Oh, I get what you mean. Don't worry, Sammy. This plastic is absolutely safe for Ginger, even if he tries to taste it.
Really?
Yes, this is PLA plastic. It's made of maize or sugarcane, and it's completely biodegradable.
Oh, then I won't worry. Neither for Ginger nor for the environment. Go on! I guess I shouldn't have promised to clean up for a whole week. Oopsie!
Sammy, aren't you going to sabotage the craft to win?
No! I want Ginger to have a house.
Good. I'm glad you take care of him.
Why did you cut it?
Well, I needed to take the future house off the ball. Don't worry. I'll fix it quickly. This way.
Technology. No glue needed.
Just remember to be careful. The plastic inside the pen is very hot. The base is ready.
Susie, I've drawn houses many times, and I know that there should be windows and doors.
Even if the house is made of plastic?
Especially if it's made from plastic.
All right. We'll make a door and a window. You only need to mark the borders. This will be the entrance, and here's the window. Carefully. There. Small and nice. Huh? Are you happy now?
Yes! No! Why is the house so holy?
Because it's the base!
Am I too hasty again?
Yes, Sammy. You're too hasty again. You need patience to draw a house like this. Guys, actually, our Sammy can be patient, but mostly he likes to do things quickly. What about you?
Uh-oh, guys. I guess I'm gonna lose this bet. Give a thumbs up to support my morale, please.
There, no more extra holes.
It reminds me of something.
Really? I wonder what?
Well, this house is round.
Yeah?
And green.
Yes, it is.
And with stripes.
And with stripes.
I guess there's one similar thing I love very much.
Oh, really?
You're making a watermelon-shaped house!
You're right, Sammy.
Guys, do you like watermelon the way I do? Check out our videos about them. All the links are in the description.
Even though this house is plastic, it seems I can smell the watermelon. Let's make it even more similar to a real one. Sammy, could you bring me a pencil and a piece of paper?
Oh, you'll draw the regular way after all.
Well, kinda.
Then I haven't lost yet.
We need to understand the dimensions of our house's floor. It's very important not to make a mistake. Aha! I'll use this as a template and draw an outline with the plastic pen.
Oopsie, seems it was early to celebrate. 3D drawing continues.
Now we need to attach our floor to the base.
Secure it well, so the floor doesn't fall off.
Done!
Shoo! You didn't forget that watermelons are red inside.
Oh, great idea, Sammy. It's just what I need.
Hey, you ruined my drawing. It took me 5 whole minutes to make it.
5 minutes? Well, I wouldn't have guessed.
Guys, what can you draw in 5 minutes? Write in the comments. You need a red pen refill.
Yes, Sammy. Thank you so much. I just need a little more time. And a wonderful watermelon slice will be ready.
I guess you're gonna win our bet. I'm off to find a scoop and a mop.
Sammy, I'm ready to yield.
Really?
Yes. If Ginger likes the house, you can do the cleaning for only 3 days instead of a whole week.
Hooray! I'm gonna go have a word with Ginger.
Sammy, don't you even want to see me making the finishing touches in the house decor?
No, I'll see him later.
As you say. We need to attach our watermelon slice in front really well, using the same plastic.
Susie! Ginger says he likes soft floors, so I made this.
Whoa, thanks, Sammy! Let's put this soft watermelon carpet here. The window's missing something. Hop! That's better. What do you say?
Holy cannoli! Susan, I officially declare you the winner. You really managed to draw a hamster house in which it's possible to live.
Let's ask Ginger's opinion. Oh, I think he likes it. I'm so happy.
Aha! He already brought yummies. Make yourself comfortable. I myself would like to live in such a house.
You can visit Ginger if you want.